Most people don't realize it, but the world has already started transitioning from gasoline cars to electric cars. Much like how we first transitioned from horses to cars back in the early 1900s. Yes, it's that big of a leap. So much so that several countries have made regulations that would ban gasoline cars in the near future and promote only electric vehicles instead. But a huge transition like this comes with its own set of challenges. The most prominent one with electric cars is the charging aspect. Historically, charging an electric car has taken upwards of half an hour. This is in stark contrast to gasoline cars that can be filled within minutes. Also, since the concept is still new, charging stations are not readily available, and you have to look a lot harder to find a place to charge your electric car. To do away with these problems and more, one country has taken a major initiative, and it's come from none other than Norway. The Scandinavian country of Norway has always been known for its dominant use of renewable energy. Naturally, it's also one of the fastest countries in the world making the switch to fully electric cars. As such, the government has made regulations mandating that all new cars to be sold by 2025 be electric. But they aren't stopping there. They're now undertaking a major project to build the world's first wireless electric car charging stations for taxis. The countries come up with a clever solution of integrating wireless charging pads that sit under the taxi ranks, which is where taxis wait in queue to get hired. This has several benefits for the taxi driver. The first advantage is that they don't need to first charge their cars and then wait for their passengers separately. Their cars can charge while they're waiting, saving precious time. Another byproduct of this is that they don't have to go out of their way to look for charging stations. On top of this, since the system works wirelessly, they don't have to plug in or plug out. They can literally roll into the charging space and then drive off. This is a level of convenience that was simply unheard of before. So, how does the system work? Well, the charging system is based on inductive charging, just like how your phone charges using a wireless charging pad. In the case of your phone, you simply place it on top of the pad and the phone will start charging. In the case of the taxis, the drivers would align their cars to the charging plates beneath the ground. The charging coils then transmit electric charge wirelessly to a second coil inside the car known as the receiver, thus creating an electric current within it. This is what charges the car's battery. It's estimated that the chargers will transmit up to 75 kilowatts of power, which is quite a decent amount of charging power. Once completed, the system will be the first wireless charging system for electric taxis anywhere in the world. If the project becomes successful, which seems likely, we can expect other cities and countries to follow suit. This will give a major push to an already burgeoning space and will be extremely helpful in reducing carbon emissions. As far as Norway is concerned, it plans to make a zero-emission taxi system by as early as 2023. If they manage to pull this off, it would be an impressive achievement that will set a precedent for the entire world. Another point of importance is the origin of the power source for charging the taxis. In Norway, 98% of the electricity production comes from renewable energy sources, such as wind or solar. So you can say that the taxis will really run on 100% green energy. The same can't be said about other countries like the United States, where only 20% of the electricity generation comes from renewable sources. Therefore, Norway, through its taxi program, will play a significant role in accelerating the adoption of green sources of energy from other countries. This could prove vital as the world's transport industry currently accounts for around one-fifth of global carbon dioxide emissions. Imagine if we could cut out that pollution by simply changing power sources. To pull off this project of gargantuan scale, the Norwegian government is partnering up with Finnish utility firm Fortum, which is working with a US company called Momentum Dynamics. If you're wondering why this company, well, they've been working with the taxi industry for a long time with the Charge and Drive initiative to enable them to go electric. As such, the company seems like a natural fit for this project. While all of this sounds impressive, it might just be the start of things. There are many sci-fi-like ideas that the country is exploring for the future. One such idea is to wirelessly charge cars while they're being driven on roads. This would mean that entire roads, or at least a stretch of them, would be required to be fitted with charging pads. this would be one of the most ambitious projects in this space. But if pulled off, we're talking about a major milestone in the history of the human race. Humanity experienced something similar when rail lines were being constructed a few centuries ago. Such a technology would allow every single electric car on the road to be constantly charged while they commute from one place to another. As such, the headache of charging would be completely taken out of the equation. In fact, passengers and drivers wouldn't even need to think about charging their vehicles, even at their homes or offices. At present, such a project isn't feasible. Even though the technology exists, it's very expensive, and we're still not sure how it would work on the scale of an entire country, or whether it even makes sense to expand it to the whole country. In the future, however, with electric cars becoming more and more dominant, and wireless charging becoming cheaper and more advanced at the same time, it can be expected that the roads of the future will be wireless chargers themselves. All it takes is the discovery or invention of a material that fulfills all our needs and would not be too costly to roll out on a mass scale. For the time being, it seems like the taxi project is what Norway needs to establish the idea that parts of roads can be used to charge electric vehicles wirelessly. And the whole thing can make life easier. Over the coming decade, they can then expand this to other cars and vehicles. One thing that we can be sure of is that the future is looking entirely electric. We're just getting started with our cars, and who knows what else will be electrified next. It'd be really cool to see an electric plane in action, or an electric rocket, if the laws of physics allow it. It really is an exciting time to be alive to witness this transition firsthand. What do you think of this project? Could you see these charging pads being implemented in your country? Let us know what you think by leaving us a comment down below. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure you subscribe to our channel and turn on the bell icon to stay updated whenever we release a new video. Other than that, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.